Looks like we've had another delivery from the Corgi Model Club. Let's open it up, see what we've got. In the box, we've got the usual bag of air, plastic bubble wrap, the car, and the collector's card. That's a familiar yellow and blue box. That's weird, it's got the white car on the box. In the box, you've got a red car. Protective plastic over it. Yes, it's a. Probably saves the window screen from getting broken. Yes, nice looking car, it's a good weight to it. So that's number 9 in the collection, or number 10 if you count the ice cream van that not everybody got. The dude's got no eyes, which is a bit weird. All in all, it looks a nice model. Corgi Collectors Club Ford Thunderbird Open Sports. Get yours now. It's not a bad looking model. Ford Thunderbird, number 9 in the Corgi Toys Collectors Club.